we're making the noodles, so while the chicken is cooking, they can be drying for whenever we make the soup. We have 2 cups of flour, a little spoonful of salt, and 3 eggs.
All right.
Mix your salt, flour, and eggs, and then we're going to add water a little bit at a time until it gets to a sticky dough. Now I'm going to be using my hands to finish the mixing it. We put down some flour, and now we're going to roll out our dough until it's 1/4 inch thin. Now I'm going to use this high-tech noodle roller to score my dough so that I'll have nice thin noodles. I made 3 batches of noodles, and it will take several hours for them to dry, and sometimes even overnight. And while these are drying, the chicken is cooking thoroughly.